now we are here in the duoBLOCK area in front of the DMC 125 FD. So now we are here really at the premium class of 5-axis milling. Premium class means at least 30% more power than everybody, at least 30% more quality, and everything together with 30% less energy consumption. One of the highlights of this machine is a patented wheel magazine. Normally, you know, in chain magazine, if you put in a new tool or put out an old tool, you have to stop the machining process. With the wheel magazine, you can permanently machine and change and replace tools without any problem. Next highlight of the machine is the totally new B-axis, also with negative angles. And last but not least, as you can see here, a very stable machine where you can produce very heavy parts. You can mill on this machine titanium inconel, you can mill aluminium, so everything is possible. You have very powerful spindle. A worldwide unique thing is you have a 1000 Newton meter motor spindle. So not gearbox spindle, motor spindle with 1000 Newton meter. You can combine on this machine also the turning. So you have not just the milling, also the turning process. Every guides, everything in the machine is cooled. That means absolutely high precision on the machine. This machine is a DMC version, so we have the pellet changer on it. And the great chance is you can have also this heavy stuff directly on the pellet changer, which allows you fixing everything on the pellet changer and then bringing in the tool in the machine. So no town times with fixing processes. So high productivity is the target with this machine. Yeah, this machine is like also the others available in two possibilities in the control. One is Zelos based on Siemens, and the second is Heidenhain TNC 640. So the target groups for this machine is a typical chop shop, which are focusing on high precise, top performance machining, big industry companies in all sectors, from the automotive industry up to the aerospace industry, from the mold and die to typical chop shops. So if you need the best 5-axis milling center, the 125 is definitely the right choice.